Hey everybody, coming to you from Fast Lane Classic Cars here in St. Charles, Missouri. And I thought you'd like a look at this 1970 Plymouth Cuda. And this is a true V-code car. So it is a real numbers matching 440 six-pack car. And it's just undergone a complete restoration. And it basically looks like new. Check it out here. You can see it has the nice chrome bumper up front here. And the driving lights down below. And it does have the hood with the dual hood scoops in it, as well as the hood pins. And you can see right here on the side of the scoop, it says Cuda 446. And we'll take a look under the hood just a minute here. And you can see it's riding on the correct rally wheels with the Goodyear polyglass tires. And you can see that special rocker treatment they have there. Very nice. And the glass looks like new. Has the nice chrome mirror. And back here you have the hockey stripes with the 440 there. Very cool. Here we'll go ahead and take a look inside. And you can see it's been completely restored inside as well. Got your Cuda badges right here on the door. I mean, even the sill plates look like new. And it's very nice. These have the nice tall back bucket seats that have the headrest integrated in. And this is a 4-speed with the Hurst pistol grip shifter in it. So that's just awesome. I mean, that's pretty much what everybody's looking for. You can see it has the original 3-spoke wheel and nice set of gauges as well. You have the 150 mile an hour speedometer here to the left. And there's actually 72 miles on this car since it was restored. You have the tach to the right here, and then have the multi-gauge, and then a clock. Just a really nice setup. And you can see the dashboard looks like new as well. Just a really beautiful car inside and out. Here, we'll go ahead and continue on out back, guys. I mean, it's just in really immaculate condition. You can see it has the nice chrome bumper out back as well. And of course you have the dual exhaust, the rectangular tips, and the exhaust comes right through that balance panel. It's pretty cool. And you have another Cuda badge out back as well. And just a really great stance on this car. I mean, it just sits just right. Very cool. And I'll go ahead and pop that hood open and we'll take a look at the 440 six-pack. Alright, as you can see, we've got the hood open now. Take a closer look. And it's all just correctly detailed, looking just like it would have straight from the factory. You can see it's all in that correct orange. Has the factory exhaust manifolds. And just really nicely detailed. Even has all the correct markings and everything. And you can see up top here it says 440 six barrel. Just a really impressive restoration. I mean, they've left no stone unturned on this one. Very nice. All right, guys, let's go ahead and check out the specs here. Once again, it's a 1970 Plymouth Cuda, 440 six-pack, 390 horsepower from the factory. Has the 4-speed with Dana 60 rear, 354 gears, limited slip. You can pause and read all the details, but I mean, just a really nice, correct numbers matching car. And as you saw on the test drive there, a real strong runner too. Very impressive. But anyway, guys, I just thought you'd like a look at that one. I'm gonna keep looking around and see what else they have, and I'll see you later. Bye.